Hey guys, welcome back to Auto Repair Guys. In today's video, guys, we'll show you a common problem that can occur on Ford Fiesta MK7, the generation, guys, from 2008 to 2017, including the Fiesta ST. So if you have a center console and sometimes the armrest lid here will not close, okay? If it doesn't stay close, you have you have bad clips right here that locks it in place. The lock is bad. So in today's video, guys, we are going to show you how to remove or replace the lock so your arm lid will stay closed. So you don't have to remove the console out of the car. That's the first thing. Remember, don't do that. We just took it out because we made another video and we want to show you better that way, because in the vehicle we wanted to show you as good. Another thing, guys, we have more than 200 videos coming on this car, so if you need anything, let us know. Please subscribe, many more videos to come, and check out the video description for more details. So we're going to need a Torx 20, okay, T20, this is the star looking bit, okay, and a screwdriver. And we're going to remove three screws now. Okay, one there, make sure you hold the lid once you remove the second one. Okay, now you can go ahead and remove the cover. Okay, just like that. So this is the lock right here, but in order to remove it, you need to remove that spring. So you have a few clips here, okay, and now, okay, we're going to pull this thing out, okay, like that. Now this is the spring, okay, right here. So we need to pry it up, okay, like that, perfect. And now we have the lock. It has two teeth that go in. So with a small screwdriver, okay, you're going to pry it out of the holes and lift it out of there. And you can see those are the things that you need to pry out. Okay, ours is not broken, so I don't want to risk it right now. But in most cases, you will buy, okay, the replacement like that. Okay, or if you replace this one only, that's how you guys do it. You see right here, you pry on each side and it comes out. If yours is broken, it doesn't matter, because you're not going to hurt it. Another problem, it could be the spring is loose and that's why it doesn't hold it. So make sure that you press it all the way in, okay, like that. Now we need to go ahead. Okay, this one goes underneath there. There is two clips. Okay, everything locks in place. And next, it's important to install the arm lid cover on top. Okay, you can see there is two glides on the front. They go right here. So it goes from the front to the back now. Okay, that's when you get everything in. I couldn't get it the first time with one hand. Okay, like that. After that, the only thing that you need to do, okay, you need to get the three screws tight. And this will be all, guys. So if you need anything, let us know. We will have more than 200 videos on the car. Drop a comment and we'll try to make a video. See you guys next time.